Bad news. Pickles are made by fermenting cucumbers. Fermenting anything increases the histamine count by a significant amount. That means that pickles are not considered a low histamine food or low histamine diet friendly. This also includes slow cooked foods, dehydrated foods, and fermented foods. Sorry. So yeah, I love pickles. I miss pickles. Can't eat them. Can't touch them. Along with anything fermented, slow cooked, or dehydrated.